I'm really excited about Easter Sunday, and I'm hoping that you join us. Do you know what the heart of the Easter story is? That at the heart of the universe, there's hope, and there's joy, and there's laughter. You're going to experience that as you come to the services on Sunday. One of the things you look at when you read the Bible is at the very start, when God created the universe, the angels were rejoicing. There was joy among the angels. When Jesus was born, it was good news of great joy. When Jesus was resurrected and the disciples met him, he came right through the doors and came with them, they were overjoyed. And it says in the last day that we'll be presented before the Lord with great joy, without fault and with great joy. Do you want to know joy? Come for Easter. It's going to become a part of the fabric of your being right in your chest. And I also invite you to our Good Friday services, because I think at Good Friday what you're going to find out is you're loved. One of the things that blew me away when I was rereading the scriptures on Good Friday is that a couple of different people just watching Jesus die got converted while they watched him, because they felt the love of God even in that moment. What if right in a moment you can begin to know, I'm loved of the Lord? If you have joy, and if you have love, because you know you're the Lord's, you have everything. Come join us. Bring your friends. Bring your family. Easter services on Sunday, Good Friday. We hope to see you. The Lord be with you.